Welcome to Proper Industry Limited, operation video of Calypso5. Step 1. Insert the rubber plug into the USB hole and make sure it's fully and tightly inserted to avoid water emerging. Step 2. Put the magnetic ring up to the stable stop switch icon on the device for 3 or 4 seconds. Device will vibrate twice, then start recording immediately. Step 3. When you want to stop, simply approach the magnetic ring to the switch again for 3 or 4 seconds. The device will start saving files and then shut off with too long vibration. Battery charging. Charge the device through the USB cable and the AC adapter. When plugged, device will vibrate once to show that it's connected correctly and then start recharging.